is a featherweight matchup between Shaq, Money Mendez, and Kenan Barrow. Hey, Skip.
What's up, for this featherweight
fight. Skip it. So 2 years, the gap in age, with the same height. Hey, can you skip it?
Here is Bruce Buffer. I don't know how.
And he goes to the takedown.
Oh, I was.
Burrell gets up. Clearly, he wanted this fight back to his feet despite having the dominant position on the ground. Well, you know about the offense, but how about the defense? Overhand blocked by Chad Mendes. Oh, beautiful technique to land the overhand.
There's a nice left hand.
Oh! He's got one more right there. Oh, he might
be out. Oh! Oh my God! You're gonna kill me.
Running back. I wasn't even trying. I was trying to get an invite here. Skip it.
And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight.
Okay.
Here we go, Flex. You ready? You ready?
We are underway. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going south on here, Joe. Missed with that right hand. Able to check the high kick. 1-2 punch by Pettis.
Pettis looking for the takedown here. Oh, big shots there.
Punches block. Nice punch by Diaz.
Inside leg kick lands.
Ooh. That was a nice one.
Misses with a head kick. Oh.
Gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Oh, Diaz.
Come on.
Okay.
How about that shin? Oh, a huge block there. Looking to land the right just out of range. Pettis going for the takedown here. Nothing doing there, Joe. Oh, big roundhouse attack. Just misses. That could have been wiped out.
That one hurt.
And both guys really throw the upper floor. Just a, yeah, looks a little wild.
Oh! There he goes.